Bulgarians calling for the resignation of their one-month-old government have changed tack with a caffeine-fuelled protest. Let's meet over a cup of coffee in front of the parliament was the invitation sent out over social networks, to which 200 people responded for the 19th consecutive day of protest against the government.